Hey, it's Brenda Adelman again with another short storytelling tip. My goal is to do 30 of these videos this month. I've done about 7 so far. So today I want to talk to you about the third step in my forgiveness process. I've done 2 other videos with step 1 and step 2, and video before that was about why forgiveness plays such an important role in being a captivating storyteller, because it's about clearing your energy, making your energy neutral so that you can write your story on top of that. Coming from an acting background, how that works is, as an actor, you want to be neutral. You want to know everything you can about yourself, all your tics, all your things that you might do unconsciously, like, oh, do I buy, when I'm on my own, do I twirl my hair? You want to actually bring the unconscious behaviors to conscious awareness so that when you create a character, they can be completely different from you or they can be similar to you. But the point is that you're neutral, and so that you can be the best actor, performer that you can be. This is actually really important for speaking as well, but we're talking about storytelling today. It's the same thing. You want to be neutral so that, for example, if you want to, if you're an entrepreneur and you want to use your story to stand out, and let's say a very important part of your story was a hardship that you went through and you got through, or maybe you haven't gotten through to the other side yet, but you're on the way to the other side, then you want to be neutral so that your unconscious, unhealed emotions aren't overpowering or you're not shut down. Okay, I've got about 2 more minutes left. I just wanted to say that in case you didn't see the other 2 videos. So step one of my forgiveness process was moving out of denial and into acceptance of what is. Step 2 was actually then giving up your need to be right. Please ask me questions on this if you didn't see the other videos, or go watch them. That'll, because I give you great exercises too to work through this. And then step 3 of my 3-step forgiveness process is actually moving into gratitude. Now, I've switched it a little since I wrote my Kindle book, because I don't want people to think it's about having gratitude for some really horrible thing that's happened in your life, because that's not what I mean. So I just want to expand on this. It's more about having gratitude for where you are now. Now, if you're in the midst of your pain, then it's finding gratitude for the fact that you're starting to move past the pain, starting to feel more awareness, because more awareness, more joy, more peace, because I can promise you, if you work through the issues that have caused you to be unforgiving, there is peace, there is love, there is light on the other side of those things. You know, I speak from what I have been through. My father shot and killed my mother back in 1995 and then married her sister, okay? So everything I'm teaching is what I learned. So I'm not ever saying go into immediate gratitude or, oh my God, I'm so grateful my father killed my mother. I'm not. Miss her every day. But I'm grateful for the lessons I've learned. I'm grateful for the courage it's taken me to get through what I have. I am grateful for this, which is step 3 in my process, for my ability to have worked through my process in such a way that I can now help other people to move past their unforgiveness, which, by the way, I said it in the other video, that forgiveness is for you. It's not condoning anything or forgetting anything. So in this step 3, it's about having that gratitude, like, oh my gosh, I am so grateful for the strength that I know that I have. I'm so grateful for the support, the friends, the up-leveling of my friends as I let go of being a victim. But it's also, and I'll keep this to less than 30 seconds because I want to keep this short. In this step, it's about service to others. And so how this applies to storytelling is, once you start learning your lesson or move through, like, that you can start to see that there's an opening, a heart opening where your heart was closed before, then you can move into service by sharing your story, your hero's journey, with other people. And from that place of sharing, you're going to impact many lives. Okay? This is Brenda Adelman. If you like this, let me know. Have a question? Let me know in the post below. Okay, bye everybody.